everyone. Long time no see, I know, but today is January 1st, 2020. And at this time right now, the whole world should be in 2020. So happy new year to everyone around the world. Thank you so much for all the support you have given my K-Shopper. We are still so busy as always, but thank you again. We really, really thank you. So into this new year, we have so many things in store that I really want to announce about, but this is just an intro video about what we have planned. And so first off, let me explain though. As you may know, it's been a very long time since our last video, and I've been wanting to do more videos, and I had so many plans of what content I wanted to upload, but sadly, like a few days after I uploaded our first video, Wonho from Monsta X got terminated from his contract and had to leave Monsta X. Now, that really took a big toll on me because I'm a huge Monsta X fan, but the thing is, I became a Monbebe through my K-Shopper because so many of our customers are Monbebes and you guys helped me become a fan. Amazing, right? But anyways, through this whole experience, you know, I became such a big fan of theirs, and just seeing Wonho suddenly gone, like it was really, really sudden. Like it was like, what's the word I'm looking for? There was no closure in him leaving, and there was actually no reason for him to leave. I hope many fans know this, but it's all Starship's fault, Monsta X's company, Starship's fault for doing all this to us. I hope many fans know that, but that's a story for another time. Now, so after Wonho left, I was a mess, and I didn't talk about it on Twitter. I felt like, you know, you guys shouldn't have to know how I'm personally feeling, but yeah, it took a big toll on me. I think I couldn't really talk to anyone, and I cried almost every day for like a month. Yeah, it was pretty hard. So I'm sure many fans out there also have the same feelings as me, and we are all getting through it together, right? But for 2020, I am forgetting about what happened in 2019. Like, 2019 had many good things and many bad things, and that year is over now. We are into this new year of 2020. What a great number. I love round numbers, by the way. So this year of 2020 just feels more significant to me, and I just feel more passionate and more driven to really accomplish these goals I have for my K-Shopper. So, first thing to let you guys know is that we plan to expand our business. We have always planned to expand our business, and the reason why I started the YouTube channel was for that purpose of expanding our business. And, you know, after Wonho left though, that really took a turn, but I am more determined now to really get this going, and I hope you guys are excited for what we plan to do, because I hope that whatever we plan to do with our business, it will help Wonho and Monsta X. That is the hint for now, but we need to finalize everything first and really make sure things can go well before I can announce it to you guys. So really, really hope you guys will like it and look forward to it, and let's keep going. And then the next update is that tomorrow my family members will be coming to Korea for vacation, and they're gonna be here for quite some time, and so they're gonna help me with my K-Shopper. Of course, they are part of the business family as well, but I also want to show videos of what we plan to do, because we're gonna be traveling, they're gonna do so many new things around here. It's gonna be fun, and so I also want to show that through YouTube, just, you know, just to lighten things up, and 2020 needs to start on a good note, right? So that's what I want to do. I don't know if my family members want to, like, you know, be on YouTube, like be on the public eye, or even like say what their names or who they are. So that's why I only call them family members for now. But I will meet them tomorrow at the airport, and I'll talk about it with them, and then we'll see how our future videos will be. As you can see, Bebe Gom is here, so I will always be supporting Wonho, and I hope you guys as well, the Monbebes, or if you're not Monbebe but you still support Wonho, please still do. For now, that is all. Happy New Year, and see you again soon.